गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, येस्टरडे आई हैव अपलोडेड क्लास 8 लेसन 8 हिसाब हिस्ट्री एजुकेशन एंड वीडियो स्टूडेंट फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. नाउ दिस इज ए पार्ट टू ऑफ दिस वीडियो. हियर वी डिस्कस अबाउट कॉलोनियल्स एजुकेशन आफ्टर वुड डिस्पेस. इन अबाउट डिस्पेस हाईलाइटेड सम ऑफ द मटेरियल देयर प्राइमरी स्कूल प्राइमरी पर्टिकुलर लैंग्वेज शुड इम्पार्ट टू द एजुकेशन. द मेथड ऑफ एजुकेशन इन इंग्लिश एंड देयर शुड सेट अप ए कॉलेज इन कलकत्ता मद्रास एंड चेन्नई जस्ट लाइक ए यूनिवर्सिटी टू इम्पार्ट एजुकेशन. तो टुडे आफ्टर द कॉलोनियल रूल कॉलोनियल एजुकेशन आफ्टर वुड डिस्पेस व्हाट जैसे वंस कमीशन सेट अप द नेम इज हंटर कमीशन 1882-83. द कमीशन इट इज अ बोर्ड ऑफ डायरेक्टर ऑफ कंट्रोल ऑफ द नेम इज हंटर. हिज नेम इज विलियम हंटर. सो दिस इज हिज नेम अंडर दिस His name, there's a name is topic created Hunter Commission 1882-83. In this session, he recommended that to impart education in primary section in a vernacular in India. Means he thought that we should impart English education to the children in a vernacular language so that they can know in their mother tongue. In a vernacular language, suppose you go to Punjabi, you read in Punjabi, you visited Gujarat, they read in Gujarati, you read in Assam, they read in part in Assamese. So they will know about it in a common language what is the method of teaching to the English students. Suppose teacher is directly in a English, they were not able to and understood it. If you speak in their mother tongue, in their vernacular language, they know it. So that's why Hunter Commission set up in 1882-83 and they decided to impart education in primary in a vernacular in India. Means in their regional language we should impart education to them. Second, the Indian University Act 1994 established. The Indian University Act 1994. In this year, the Act increased government control over the universities. Means that increase that there should be directly control of the government in the universities. And the control of the universities over private college also to control in the government should be imparted from direct control to the government college also as well as in private college also so that they can make a board of control so that teacher and other schools and college run in a very smooth way so that the future of the student will be developed. That's why the Indian University Act 1994 to be increase the direct control over the universities and the control of university over private college. Third, education policy in 1906. Slowly, the education policy was created in education policy 1906. The princely state of Baroda introduced compulsory primary education within the East territories. There was much pressure on the government of India to do same. Means in education policy, the compulsory education impart to them in the princely state of Baroda, then after the primary school, there should be compulsory education to all the students. That's why their nation will develop, they get strong in the education system. You see, here also, after 6 to 14 years, free and compulsory education given to children to the students by the government also. They give clothes also, books also, shoes also, stipend also, food also. Means also, so much privilege is given to the children, that's why they come to the school and know the knowledge, to get the knowledge from the education. So that you know, education is a backbone society and education are the most powerful weapon that can change the world. So the government decided to give free compulsory to them. Everything is given to the government free, but slowly, primary school level is also high. But in the previous time, all the students were doctor or engineer, when they come for primary education. So we have to change this scenario to impart primary education in the school also in a good way. Fourth, the Selder University Commission formed. In 1917, the Selder Universities Commission formed. This recommended a 12-year school college course before entering the universities. Means if you study 12, class 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. After 12, there should be university. Means, after you pass 12, pass, they come to the university for 13, 14 or 15 years. Then do their BA or MSc because 2 years course is established. So, the Selder University decided that after 12 years you pass the course, then you go visit in the universities so that you can develop in a great way. So according to Lord Macaulay Adams, when they visit India, they know the what is the main causes of the back on India, that there is no education policy, proper education policy in India. So British decided to give in a western part, western medium, so that our country, our nation will progress. Now you see in India, through the English education policies, we are doctor, many are doctor, engineers, they visited foreign countries in America and in British, our doctors are there. So that education is not a lapse. If you read in hard work, you do hard work, you can get anything in the world. So that's why if there is no root, there is no fruit. And this root is we can only get from the English education. Thank you. Have a nice day.